time when I'm in coming up with girls, but they are calling. Music that caught my eye. Woo! Music. Cue music. Do. Oh.
Hiya.
So both of those groups of people we use what's called our eye. Are you going to tell my eye? And the bird's called his eye as well. Well, I see, what caught my eye was a 2-year-old girl, like said this. She laid on the floor for eight hours, struggling to breathe as they were no off the bed. I think that was disgusting.
What do you mean, so long with that bit of boy? So,
yeah.
And off the bed, can you really start at it?
Disgusting. What? An 8-hour commuter. It is.
Government, if you're watching, this one was in Sheffield, a 14-year-old boy has been left with life-threatening injuries after being knocked down by a Ford Focus in Oldgate Lane, Nottingham.
Oh God, my lad. Well, I saw the other day a statue of Cilla Black has been unveiled in Liverpool because it's Cavan's 60th year and she was doing actually sing there. Yeah, she was singing there, didn't she?
Yeah. She does actually. I was actually going to say that next sentence, so I shall move on. This one is for education. Government plans designed to address unfair and inconsistent funding in England's education system exists. Cuts in most schools since teachers.
Again,
a new system for GCSEs. I think it's this year. It's coming. In a couple of years, that ASRTG grade is not going to be ASRTG. It's going to be 0-9. And I'm like, it's going to get confusing.
What do you get then? A 0, that is a 0, and a 9 is this is a cross. The only one I can't stick to where it is. I saw a deadly shooting in Mexico. 40 people were killed. Now, actually, quite good. Well, not good. Because it was a musical festival. And the people actually didn't know they were in a shooting. Because they were fireworks. So I came out of that in a strange way. No, it sounds fake. It was a strange way, didn't it? Because there is not many around. No! Somebody shooting it. Oh, it's not on fireworks. So over here now, I can protect. Why people are dying in front of you. You'd think there's something to take me up, but anyhow,
that's Mexico, but yeah.
Good place, Mexico, I've never been, so I couldn't say.
My next one is again about NHS.
Okay, so NHS.
NHS patients face dangerous treatment delays due to a 10-fold increase in cold, expensive referral management centres to doctors at home.
What? Put four down. It just tickled me. I'm sorry for just making me laugh out loud. It will not. And I'm sure poor Joanna Watkins will live in a sotty. Don't think this is quite funny, but I don't. She's allergic to her husband. Jessie Sartman's bit. She's got a condition called mast cell activation syndrome, which are cells that protect the body. That birds are actually attacking her. So basically, she lives 3 doors downstairs and is sort of being floors away from her, watching the same programme, and she'll be sitting there. Hey, that looks good, but weren't it? No, I can't enjoy that myself,
actually.
Have you ever done the
practice?
No, because she's allergic. Allergic to scent, allergic
to everything.
But at least
husband's understanding, though.
Well, ah. But that's what that's from, actually.
This is in America.
I'd say in America.
The American SpaceX rocket company has resumed flight, launching a Falcon 9 vehicle from the Vandenberg Air Force Base on California coast. So I think it's like a new type of rocket.
Oh, nice. Right. I like that.
This is what I was telling you about.
Go on, tell me about
it. Researchers have designed a lithium ion battery that contains a 500-ton material, which is released if the battery gets too hot. So if your phone battery gets too hot, a 500-ton release.
Well, this is not burning your leg, and when it's in your pocket, then you get a good thing about it, isn't it? And it's up when you're charging it, of course, and put it down south. So
yeah,
it's good to
like, sure, it's like, before I can have that, and you put your phone in, and it doesn't have fire. I meant to get it out. So I put a fire, and the fire is on the phone, and so it
because it's a trigger. Like, it starts, smoke alarm, set off, like, that's a never thing.
I think it's a good idea.
I'm not sure about that.
That's just where it comes from. Probably not.
That does. It's going to cost a lot of stores.
No.
And we were doing it on a Sunday, and Sunday's the only day I was doing Christmas is gone, so we never seem to get time. But now we're going to try and concentrate and go, oh!
So we do it every Sunday. Look out for that. So Sundays are like more attended to this news channel, and then Wednesdays are more like fun later videos.
Oh, right.
I don't know why I call them later videos, because I've only got this as a channel.
No, no, no.
I don't have to come back, sit down videos.
Just a generalised video and watch this random, a random video. It's called random videos.
Right. So if you guys did enjoy it and you are happy that we are relaunching the news channel, then give it a thumbs up. Because you enjoy videos really much. We've already got to finish on the YouTube rather.
That would. Quite that below if it's a nice comment. Because other ones that need to go out, it's a bit like a wasted typing time, isn't it, really?
It's in their time.
It is. It's very good.
Subscribe
if you're new. Good idea.
Not new.
Why?
Subscribe.
Get subscribing.
Because I upload every day.
Not you're okay.
I hit the notification button, which is the bell button next to the subscribe button. And then you'll be notified when I upload every day.
That's good, so you need to know that.
Oh yeah.
You need to know information. So we're going and we'll say bye bye, and the producer will say bye bye as well.